How about Brodus? I'd be mad too.
Brodus Clay said once he beats Tensai tonight, he's going to give him a new tracksuit that says, "I'm standing next to the main event player."
You think Tensai will still stand next to him?
Probably not. Sweet T said on the WWE app a little earlier tonight that the main event player, a.k.a. Brodus Clay, has never sniffed the main event. There's a big splash by Brodus. Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
Isn't the main event on last?
And Sweet T said that Brodus Clay is disrespecting all main eventers by saying that about himself. Big splash again.
Well, you got to believe in yourself. Sometimes if you say it enough, even though it's not true right now, it ends up happening. It's a self-fulfilling prophecy.
Oh, what's this?
Brodus is moving.
Funkadactyls!
Maybe they're coming out to cheer on Brodus.
Uh-oh. And Xavier Woods! And look at Sweet T! Sweet T! Sweet T knocks off Brodus Clay!
Here is your winner, Tensai!
Xavier Woods with some payback, and now Brodus Clay is blowing a gasket. And Xavier Woods heading down to help out Sweet T. And now Tensai unloads. And there's the honor roll from Xavier Woods, and Brodus Clay going to retreat.
Yeah! Come on! You didn't trouble me.
Sweet T with the win tonight.
Wait a minute. Did Brodus lose the Funkadactyls?
It sure looks that way.
Did Xavier gain the Funkadactyls?
Naomi and Cameron sticking it to Brodus Clay.
I gotta say, Xavier is doing Brodus a lot better than Brodus ever did Brodus.
The main event player didn't do too well tonight.